class. This is your teacher, MJG. Look at me as I write my name on the board. Class, did you see my name? Do you understand my name? Well, listen. Okay. Class, today, at Break of Pitch University, we will teach young busters, player haters, and all of these weak, narrow-minded young sissies how to break a pitch. Now, really, it's so easy.
Mr. G, I have a question.
Yes?
Football today is different than it was in the 70s. I want to know how to make anybody strong today. And if so, what proceeds do we have to go through?
Well, check it out. First is what you have. It's time to let the P.I.M.P. in the fucking front door. One more. Nigga cutting paper on the down low and south. Twisted in this white man's society. Why it be hard for his nigga when he try to be independent on his own with a plan? You hate it cause you can't understand how I can rearrange and change how your daughter was raised and teach her how to constantly get paid when she's late. Ain't no use in being a freak of the city. You still ain't got no ducats. You want a Rolex or ride buckets, bitch? Listen, cause you got plenty of competition from these other hoes. Supposed to fall dead. Shout lane to the gang. Don't worry, put them bitches in your pistol range. MJ fucking chick, setting your mind free with the type of knowledge class to start. Day number one and break a bitch cop. And today, class, we have a guest speaker, Mr. Fat Mac. Please introduce yourself.
Good evening, class. Good evening. 8-Ball the Fat Mac here. I'm here to let you know that these bitches mean these busters no good. You see what I'm saying? Now, first of all, class, are there any questions?
Yes, Mr. 8-Ball. You being a professor of hypnology, tell me how these niggas let these hoes get them caught up in that book shit.
All right, buddy, check this out. Once again, here I come, pushing that funk into your ear. Do you recall 8-Ball, the player of the year? Calm, cause I'm cool, and I'm cool, cause I'm calm. Leaving hoes shell shocked like they fought in Vietnam, man. Some have game, but most of them can't handle this. Those that I think are stars end up being scandalous. Welfare recipients, crib full of rug rats. Boost a couple of shirts and now the bitch thinks she all that. Freakazoids have a nigga noise stepping up to me. Hoes that'll fuck you fast might be packing HIV. Me, I'm packing Jimmy hats, so a hoe won't give me that. Shit about she on the pill, knowing that her pussy killed. See through my education, illustrations were the key. See where I'm from, only busters have to pay a fee. Now you might ask, what can a nigga do to get started? Pull a hoe and go and roll and break a bitch car.
Yeah. Now that was a very nice lecture. And as I walk back over to the middle of the bulletin board, I kind of thinking I wanted to myself, and I look at my class, and it seems that you have more questions. Is there any more questions?
Yes, Mr. MJG, I have a question.
Yes.
In 94,
uh-huh,
do you think any bitches are going to come up? Can any bitches be built?
Look. Let me tell you. Now, these bitches got a lot of game for a nigga self. That made me try to see how to break the hell. What exactly would it take for me to make the bitch click? How damn quick could I make the bitch break the trick? How fucking long will it take to make my profit? And what kind of justice can this hoe do for me?
my pocket talking space age pimping, similar to the oldies. In ways like keeping our business tight, not by trying to be gold. These niggas getting their game picked down to the bone. If you listen to what these hoes have to say, your money's gone. Nigga, focus on your own ground. Make up all your own rules. Don't be a fool, nigga. Bring that bitch on by the school. I got a class for that ass, and it starts at 7:30. I was up at 10 o'clock, break till 11. Preacher looks good for the smartest. Niggas in the school, or sir, break the bitch clock. Okay, class, everybody just needs to settle down. Everybody just settle down. We're gonna break in about 15 minutes, but we have one more lecture. Now, calm down. I'm gonna take one more question. Are there any more questions?
I wanna know, how can a ordinary buster like me, you know, this is a penny hole get president college?
Now, long ago, I grew up as a youngster in this shit, when all I wanted to do was stick my dick up in a bitch. That dope made my ears, and my ears bought me weed. And all I wanted to see was them young bitches on they knees. Uncle Sam, damn, can I get a job? See, I don't wanna sell this dope, and nope, I don't wanna get out and rob. Today, I was coolin' like I usually do. I met this hoe after a show that wanted to chew me and screw. Now some bust ass nigga woulda fucked the bitch, but at break a bitch college, that's called tricking off your dick. On the corner ain't no pimp, real players are low key. I'm on the verge of a splurge, setting up shop in Tennessee. Ain't no future for the lame, ain't no love in this game. Do you fuck them hoes and trust them hoes and love them with no shame? 9 times out of 10, trick nigga, if you do break a bitch, college got a scholarship.
Damn good class, wonderful graduates. I love them all. Now class, will you all join in with me for our school alma mater, and let's sing it. Graduate.